Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's been a while since I, you know, filmed something for the channel, but I got a lot of like the products for the past months that I would love to share with you guys before the holiday season is over. So I'm hoping to edit this out as soon as I record this today. So anyway, recently I've seen a lot of lip glow or like tinted glowy lip balms in the market, especially in Korea, and I got a couple of them. And for today, it's the Hince one. It's their mood enhancer lip glows. So these are stick lip balms that are tinted and sheer with a dewy finish, and it's part of their finale holiday collection. And I'm wearing it now. Actually, this is the shade Dear Rose, and which I think is number 2. I put it on my lips and also on my cheeks because I find that it's really nice on the cheeks also. Like, it's dewy, so it gives that sort of highlighter vibe without all that super bling, and just the right amount of color, as you can see. Yeah, so I'll show you swatches. I have two. There are 5 shades in total. There are 2 limited edition ones, which I didn't get, and another, I guess, regular one, which is Start Over, which I also didn't get because it's kind of warm toned, and I'm leaning towards the more neutral, cool toned ones. So this is Dear Rose, one I'm wearing now, and this is Impassion, which I will swatch for you guys. So, official description: tinted lip balm that features sheer color, dewy finish, and a highly moisturizing texture. And honestly, it's all of that. So this is Dear Rose. I love this color. It's just really natural on my lips. And then this is Impassion, which is darker. I don't know if it's just a shade, but I find that Dear Rose kind of glides smoother, better, compared to Impassion, which is a bit, just slightly more patchy, but I still love the formula. It's very moisturizing. I have very dry lips, and I find that I can wear this, and it's it. I'm okay. So yeah, maybe it's just a shade, or I don't know if it's just a particular batch, but this is what it looks like. Euros and Impassion. The tube is standard minimalist signature hints, as you can see. It's not the blingiest or the most eye-catching like hints packaging out of their other packagings, but it looks like this. Which I kind of really like because it just goes so well with their aesthetic, and I think this is kind of reminiscent of their I don't know what it's called because I don't have it, like their highlighter sticks. So yeah, I really love this. I'll just put on Impassioned on top of Dear Rose so that you can see. It's a no-brainer kind of lip product, which I love, and it just makes my lips look super plump and healthy. And for someone with dry lips, I really need that. So this is Hince in Impassion. You want to see it on the cheeks also. Just put a bit. I actually want to get Start Over, the nude, slightly warmer one, but there's another batch that I'm trying out. So if I like this better than that one, I'll probably get Start Over. So yeah. my new favorite tinted lip gloss for the holiday season. Thank you guys for watching. This has been another Cat's Daily Lip. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll be sure to come out with more videos, especially lip products. I have a lot, really, like, I just need to sit down and film them for you guys. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.